The question says there are two small balls of masses m1 and m2 and having charges q1 and q2 and are connected by a string which passes over a fixed pulley. Now we need to calculate the acceleration of the balls and tension in the string if the whole assembly is located in a uniform electric field E which is acting vertically downwards. And we need to neglect any interaction between the balls. So as electric field is acting downward, so charged particle will experience a downward force. This is Q1E and this will experience Q2E. Apart from this, because of weight, there is a downward force M1G on M1 and M2G on M2. Let us assume tension in the string to be T and let us assume that M1 is accelerating upward with acceleration A and M2 is accelerating downward with acceleration A. So now from the force equation we can write T minus Q1E plus M1G is equal to M1A and Q2E plus M2G minus T is equal to M2A. So from these two equations if we add up, then T and minus T is cancelled, we are left with Q2 minus Q1E plus M2 minus M1G is equal to M2 plus M1 into A. So here from we can write acceleration of the balls to be Q2 minus Q1E plus M2 minus M1G by M1 plus M2. So this is the first part of the answer. Now for second part, using this particular equation we can write T to be equal to M1A plus Q1E plus M1G. If we put the value of A in the equation, M1 by M1 plus M2 into Q2 minus Q1E plus M2 minus M1G plus Q1E plus M1G. If we now simplify this particular expression, then we can write this expression to be equal to 1 by M1 plus M2 into M1 Q2E minus M1 Q1E plus M1 M2G minus M1 square G plus M1 Q1E plus M1 square G plus M2 Q1E plus M1 M2G. So here the terms which are common, let us see. M1 Q2E is no more here, but there is minus M1 Q1E and plus M1 Q1E. This is cancelled. Minus M1 square G plus M1 square G, this term is also cancelled. And we are left with 1 upon M1 plus M2, M1 Q2E. Now we have M1 M2G plus M1 M2G, so plus 2 M1 M2G and plus M2 Q1E. So here from we have the resultant T to be equal to M1 Q2 plus M2 Q1E plus 2 M1 M2G by M1 plus M2. This is the tension in the string. and acceleration we have already got. This part is acceleration of the spheres.